jewelry, chocolate, bath salts, candles. Here's a one-stop shop to pamper mom tomorrow, complete with an awkward family photo station. We all want that, right? The Mom-A-Rama, as it's called, is tomorrow at Malcolm Yards. An organizer, Mitch Barthume, is here with the owner of Blue Heron for a preview. That's Jennifer Miller, who's the owner and proprietor of Blue Heron. Hi, welcome.
Good morning, thank you.
Yeah, this is great. So this is right up the alley of Mother's Day. What are you guys offering?
Well, I curated 22 vendors who will be inside the Blueprint Room tomorrow at Malcolm Yards. We have many, many intentional interactive events for moms, such as little pouches that your children can color on at complimentary and take home for mom.
Very cool.
And that is through Stephanie Hand and Crafted, who also does, because the Timberwolves, we'll forget about last night, but we're so proud of them, they do,
okay.
Stephanie does the clear stadium bags. Timberwolves, Twins, Gophers.
Oh, neat, okay, good.
Yes, yeah, so yeah, when yeah. we're on the way to the stadium, grab one of Stephanie Ann's clear bags. We are also doing a jewelry bar from Katie White. Katie White is a heart transplant recipient at the Mayo. Taught herself how to make clay jewelry while she was waiting for her heart at the Mayo Clinic.
What a story.
And tomorrow she is setting up a beautiful jewelry bar where shoppers can come in and put necklaces, earrings together. She'll help them. And then we have Chocolade, which is a Norwegian beautiful chocolate brand, truffles and chocolates.
Look at these. Yes. Look at those.
And these are recipes from her Norwegian grandmother.
Oh, fantastic. Look at those beautiful truffles. All right, so what can people do hands-on?
They can do the jewelry bar. They can do the coloring. There are 20-some other vendors who will be there with other activities. Jen will be here to create your own bath salt bar, which is going to be a phenomenal experience for our customers and shoppers tomorrow.
Cool. Jen, can we talk bath salts?
Let's talk bath salts.
Let's talk bath salts.
Let's do it.
All right. So for the lunkhead guy, what's a bath salt and what does it do for you?
Well, for the lunkhead guy, if you work out at all and have any sore muscles, a bath is what you need.
Interesting.
Magnesium, you've got phosphorus, you've got calcium, you've got bromide, you've got all sorts of minerals that will seek right into your
soul. These are good for the mitochondria, right? They help your cells
rejuvenate?
Yes,
they do. Absolutely.
I guess I'm not a lunkhead guy. I knew it.
See?
Anyway, I'm
you already
it.
Know.
Okay, so what's fun about it? You can sort of curate your own style of bath salt?
You get to make your own tomorrow. So all the folks that come out to Mom-A-Rama, and have a mimosa can then stop by and have some bath salts. They can make their own.
Oh, cool.
So we've got a recipe that you can follow and literally make your own, including pouring your own essential oils.
Okay, so it's
Epsom.
So
we're starting out with the Epsom salts.
All right.
Moving on to Dead Sea Salt. Mm. Dead Sea Salt is amazing because it has all of the other minerals that you wouldn't think of. It's got less than 35% sodium chloride. The rest of it is potassium, magnesium, calcium, all the things that are gonna make your body happy.
So if your lower lumbar spine looks something like a question mark right now, would this straighten that out?
It depends on the shape of your bathtub, I suppose.
Okay, interesting, thanks.
Yeah.
Asking for a friend.
Yeah, right, no problem.
What's the last ingredient?
The last ingredient, well, I just put in some baking soda, and then we're gonna add our herbs, and I'm gonna put in some chamomile buds because these are fun and beautiful. And lavender buds as well. Lavender and chamomile screams de-stress and relax.
I'm into it.
And that's what we're gonna do.
I will
so stir it up, add a little bit of dendritic salt.
She's a chemistry major.
Clearly.
Yeah, chemistry.
I'm into
it. So the dendritic salt is great surface area.
Yeah.
So it absorbs all of the essential oils and distributes it. So
the smell is there, the feel is there, the cells are repaired, mama's happy.
Everybody.
A little bit of Taylor Swift and a little champagne and you're good to go.
Everybody's happy. That's right.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much for being on. We really appreciate it. I hope the turnout is good. I don't know how it won't be with wonderful gifts like this. So we appreciate you coming on the show.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.